Laparoscopic sacrocolpopexy is a really good option if you've ended up with prolapse after a vaginal hysterectomy. What this procedure involves is a minimally invasive or keyhole approach to resuspend the vagina that's descended or prolapsed after you've had a hysterectomy. Evidence shows this to be the most effective treatment option with the highest satisfaction, lowest risk of reoperation, and better rates of sexual function. Your consultant will discuss this as one of your options for the treatment of post-hysterectomy vault prolapse. It normally involves 3 or 4 small incisions in your tummy, normally a night in hospital. People tend to be painful for around 3 to 5 days, but within 2 weeks, most people are back to day-to-day activities. Full recovery can be anywhere between 6 and 8 weeks, depending on your fitness prior to surgery. There are some disadvantages to laparoscopic sacrocolpopexy, so whilst it's very effective and has high rates of satisfaction, it does involve placement of a permanent mesh prosthesis, and there are the potential for risks or complications to that your consultant will discuss with you.